This is Glacier Rain Artesian Water, sourced from Worland, Wyoming. It's sold at the Maverik Market in Arizona for $129. Let's test the pH and TDS levels. Let's pour some water in. This is a little too much for the pH cup. Let's pour some back into the TDS. First, let's test the TDS level. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says zero and put it in. 179. That is high TDS water. Now let's test the pH level. Only do two drops. I give this an 8. This is alkaline water.
Stay tuned.
Like and subscribe.